Before we do that, I would like to just express my sincere thanks and gratitude to those of you that are here today. As a veteran myself, it shows me that there are people that really care about our veterans. It's very reassuring to know that no matter what, no matter what I'm not, someone will always be here to have our back. But this time we'll start to tell us to you. Before we begin, I'd just like to say one thing about the Veterans Cemetery. There's only 8 of them in Texas. And this particular cemetery, the Veterans Cemetery, is a cemetery where you cannot buy yourself a plot. You have to earn your plot to be here. And those of us that serve, our families, have definitely earned their plot in our cemetery. Once again, I'd like to say thank you. We'll start the service at this time. When we bring you into the shelter, I would ask that you see